Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I recently got my hands on the McAfee Choco Clay Mask, so I thought I'd review it for you guys. If you want to know how these fare, then please keep on watching. This mask retails for $5.99 and it suits normal to oily skin. If you have dry skin, they have an other mask, you can check that out. What I really love about this mask is how it feels on my skin. You can feel it tightening your skin and your pores immediately after you apply. And it smells divine. Oh my god, I can't stress this point enough because this almost smells like hot chocolate. So if you're looking for a pamper session, just go and get this mask. Since this mask has caffeine in it, it acts as a really good anti-aging product. You have to leave it on for 20 minutes and then you can wash it off. I also got the Silver Allergen from the same company, but this has perfume smell. So if you're someone who's sensitive to fragrance, then you might not like this product. So I'd say you can definitely go for the mask, but you might wanna stay away from the allergen. I really love the mask because it gave me such a glow after a while and it makes your skin baby smooth. So yeah, definitely go buy the mask. So that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. Until next time, bye bye.